Okay. Okay, Cameron, I think I moved it a little bit just then.
Minus 83.
Huh. Okay. So I guess that's your way of saying I'm going the wrong way, huh? I'm still at 82.
82.8, about it.
That's okay, I'm still moving it. Hold on. Maybe about the best I can get it. I've gone to the extremes of either side where we went into the 90s and went through 82 and back to 82.
Well, that's a little better. better than when we showed up. It was running 84, 85 when we got here.
Yeah, when I got here it was 87. I could get a grinder, but I don't want to carry it this far. Aha! Well, shit. Hey Cameron, see if your signal strength has changed.
Minus 76.
You had significant water actually in the feed itself, but not in the connector that was attached to it. I just got through blowing a bunch of it out, so let me blow some more of it out. I gotta lower myself to get on that level. What we're talking about right there. How about now, to get any better?
76.8 is about where it's at.
Yeah. Okay, got a little more water out of it, but there was so little in the male connector, I was just not expecting that much in the female. You don't feel long enough for the water to get hot. Serious look at something on my way down. Right off this position I'm injured. On the hook. Okay, now, time to rearrange my load a bit. I'll do that when I get inside. Woohoo! A few more steps. Well, okay, now.